show you how the air gets to the lungs. First, the air go to the nostrils, then to the trachea, from the trachea to the bronchial tubes. The bronchial tubes will send it to the lungs. Now I will show you how it get in from the trachea, and I will blow it. My name is Salim Ramadan, Al-Ufuq Al-Jadid High School.